Hey everyone, Desiree here. So I got a question about stitching versus no stitching on traveler's notebooks. Someone had asked me if, you know, the stitching makes a difference as far as the notebook itself, you know, does it serve a purpose or is it purely just aesthetics? And I thought I would do a video to answer her question, at least to the best of my ability. So as far as I know, the stitching is purely just for looks. It's just a preference as far as if you like the stitching on your notebook or if you don't. Now, as you can see, I've got two Chic Sparrow Outlander Jitney Reds in the size A5 here. Obviously, no stitching. And it really is just a matter of preference. You know, it doesn't really serve any type of specific, you know, purpose other than decorative, you know, if that's what you prefer. Also, some people don't like the stitching and it, you know, it has more of a authentic look, some people say. Some people prefer the simplicity of not having any stitching. You know, what's funny is when I first got into traveler's notebooks, I absolutely had to have stitching on all my notebooks. To me, it was a requirement. I thought that the notebooks looked funny without the stitching, and I always preferred it. But as time has gone on, my tastes and preferences have changed, and now I can see the beauty without stitching just as much as I can with stitching. So you guys have seen a lot of my notebooks here. This is a Nero. This one's got stitching. Now, the only time that I believe stitching actually makes a difference or serves a purpose is if you are getting pockets, because obviously that is the way the pockets are secured within the notebook, as is the case, you know, here on my Foxy Fix Rowena. And you may have heard Caden sneezing back there. But if you want pockets in your notebook, then obviously stitching will be a requirement. But I also have a couple of Foxy Fixes that don't have stitching, and I think these are just as beautiful, and these don't have pockets. I've showed this before. This is my Foxy Fix Marina. No stitching, no pockets. Same with my highlighter pink. No stitching, no pockets. And because I love this color so much, I actually think I prefer this without stitching, just because it allows the color to really just pop that much more. I can see it's even showing up funky on the camera there. But anyways, so that is, oh, I also have it in narrow. No pockets, no stitching, and I love it. So that is pretty much, I hope this answers the question as far as, you know, does stitching on a traveler's notebook matter? Does it make a difference? And unless you're getting pockets, I believe it's purely just for looks. And like I said, it's just a matter of preference because, you know, obviously we all have different tastes and some people like stitching, some people don't. Same with pockets. Some people like pockets, some people don't. So I hope you all enjoyed this video, and let me know, what are your thoughts? Are you stitching or no stitching on your traveler's notebook? All right, thanks for watching. I'll see you in the next one.